That must have been nerves or something.
You know what? You could just tell when somebody is locked in. Go ahead, David.
I think the Iranians do this on purpose.
We've seen Rustami do this. We've seen a number of Iranians do this. I wonder if they're that
awesome.
Yes.
The entire movement, everything that he did off the ground, the way he just, there was an energy and it just a cadence of that lift that didn't exist in the first two. Hosseini has found his groove when he needed it.
I think so. Let's see what the judges say. Three white lights.
251, 3 for 3 in the clean and jerk. And he is currently sitting in second place overall.
But it sounds like per Nick Kiritonenko has the all-time record at 475.
Rustam Jankabayev, 252 now loaders.
Look at this.
Behnad Salimi. Third and final attempt, Islamic Republic of Iran.
He's happy with that lift. And does that guarantee?